We present a new network architecture and related algorithm with dynamic routing between capsules. For full technical explanation of the model, motivation, and results, you can come see our poster or our spotlight presentation. You can also read the paper, or you can watch this excellent video by Géron. For now, we will use the following 3 minutes to illustrate the power of dynamic routing by agreement in the domain of segmenting highly overlapping digits. The capsule network outputs 10 vectors, each with 16 dimensions. Although the capsule network is trained mainly to do classification, we claim these vectors are carrying the pose instantiation parameters for any of the objects present in the image. To examine the performance of the capsule model on occluded visual recognition, we trained it to classify highly overlapping MNIST digits. In order to verify if the network has encoded the correct pose of each object in the input, we train a reconstruction network on top of the 10 capsules to generate the input image from the 16-dimensional vectors. At the top, in white, is the input image composed of two MNIST test set digits, which the network has not seen before. Beneath that is the overlay of the reconstructions of the two predicted digits from the 16-dimensional instantiation parameters, one in green, the other in red. As we can see, the network is quite good at piecing together two individual digits, even when one almost entirely occludes the other. It is able to encode the correct instantiation parameters. Let's focus on this interesting example. Here, the correct classification is 9 and 5, which the network has successfully predicted. Interestingly, the reconstructions show that it hasn't assigned this part to the 9 because that would leave this knob unexplained. Therefore, since the knob doesn't agree with the looping 9 pose, it has chosen the straight 9, which explains more of the input. Let's see what happens when we try to reconstruct from a capsule instantiation vector that is not in the image. As we can see, the instantiation vector of an absent capsule does not carry any coherent pose information. Thus, the reconstruction network fails to reconstruct a sensible digit. In this example, one can see how a network could have identified a 1. However, it is not explaining the line by the presence of a 1 when it already has a strong explanation in the presence of a 7. As we have shown, dynamic routing between capsules illustrates powerful segmentation and recognition properties not found in standard neural networks. Please come by our poster for more information.